I'm here today with Ryan Shealer and to ask about all this and what all these are.
Basically, these are models of Dubuque area. So the Dubuque area has flooded 7 times, I think. It's 7 times in the last century. And this is costing millions, tens of millions of dollars in damages. We are basically taking GIS data and digital elevation models and printing them, basically, with the 3D printer. So this is a good example of the green is obviously regular river stage, and then yellow, like, so you can kind of see where the normal, this I believe is the Maquoketa River, the Little Maquoketa down by John Deere. And you can see where the green is the regular riverbed, and then the yellow, we have basically, we can find 5-year projected flood levels, 50-year projected flood levels, and then theoretically 500-year projected flood level. So we can do model the different levels of flooding with different colors, and essentially we do that using the 3D printers by input a command to stop it at a certain layer or a certain level, and then switch the filament and then go to a different color and continue. And so for large models like this, it's not like you have higher elevations of flooding up river than down river. So well, this specifically will definitely help us to, I guess, see where the future is going to take us in terms of how to prevent flooding and how to, what we need to build or what areas are at risk for, you know, high intensity flooding that could potentially cost millions of dollars in damage. So with these, you kind of see how it's parted out, pieced out, and then kind of fitted together. I think the objective is to make like a large tabletop model of each different little area of watershed in Dubuque, and then like piece by piece like this, and then fit them all together and have it be like a display for the River Museum. Well, with our printer, we can definitely improve on layer accuracy. You can kind of see where it gets a little hairy in some areas. Oh, and we can get more precise to the flood levels that we need to show and model. And do it faster, obviously, because we'll be able to do it way faster with our printer. Something that this print probably took a day or something. Some of these take up to a day or two to print, and we could get that done in half or a quarter of the time